Salutations all, and welcome to Pep Squad's 14th annual Haunted House. I'm your host, Sunny, and follow me as we saunter through this disquieting event.
The Haunted House is Pep Squad's biggest fundraiser, gathering hundreds of visitors. The house's scares begin outside as monsters roam the lines. The house itself consisted of a spine-chilling maze filled with pop culture horror film references. We spoke with Ms. Erickson to learn what went into making it all happen.
A ton of effort goes in every single year to actually creating the haunted house, because every single year I change some themes. Some things repeat, some things don't. Sometimes I like to bring the rooms that I've had back years ago, and other times I keep it relevant to what's happening. And I'm also really excited because our snack shack did so well. We sell fresh funnel cakes and things like that happen, and that was all pushed back to where the rally court area was, and we were also showing a silent film so that people could enjoy their popcorn or their funnel cake or their snow cone or their cotton candy. We were selling a lot of great things. I was so proud of the girls, the parents, and other alumni that came back to help me.
The ghouls and ghosts of our arrangement have grown weary, and so we must conclude our tour. This has been Sunny, and now back to the monsters at the desk.